looks like nothing's gonna come my way. Yeah, I sit at the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I sit at the dock of the bay. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door, and I'm floating. Stars look very different today. For here am I. All of the good times that brought so much pleasure makes me want to go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow adjust to the fall. Good times and riches and summer. Can't say that, there's children in here. I've seen more than I can recall. It's these changes in attitudes, changes in attitudes. Nothing remains quite the same. I got a little change in my pocket going jang-a-lang-a-lang. I wanna call you on the telephone, baby, and give you a ring. But each time we talk, I get the same old thing. Always no hug, you know, just see until I get a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put my love up on no shelf. She said, don't hem no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Cause I've got friends in a row, places where the whiskey drowns. On down to the Oasis, so I've got friends in love. People fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's a part of a plan. We are keep on making the same mistakes. I just wanna tell you why.
That mean the most, not where you live, but what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign or a peace of mind, and this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me, and raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fried. A cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right.
Save each other. You should.
Hey Jude, you'll make it by.
Hi, thank you for viewing my audition. I hope you enjoyed the selection of music. In case I look familiar to you, it's because I've actually been working for Carnival for the past 2 years. I've completed 3 full contracts as a male singer for Rock Band 2.0, and I actually just finished my 3rd contract as music director on board the Carnival Fascination. I'm applying for the soloist position as I personally believe I would be a better fit for the company as a soloist than as a music director. There are several reasons why I'm applying. First, I am already an established solo musician here at home in the great state of Mississippi, where I am hired regularly for weddings, parties, bars, and restaurants. I know my crowds very well and how to cater to them musically. When I am performing, I love to get my crowds involved with my shows by creating a personal atmosphere. For example, I love to include little trivias about the music itself in between songs, and my audiences really, really enjoy getting involved in that way. As a music director, I am familiar with Carnival's expectations for soloists. I know the recipe for fun for the Piano Bar, Rock Band 2.0, the Red Frog Pub Bar, and Superstar Live. I am also well familiar at this point with the Carnival look and how soloists are expected to present themselves on stage and off duty. Therefore, I know what to expect as a soloist in regards to my working hours, living quarters, and all other shipboard responsibilities, so I'll have no issues making the transition to this position. Lastly, I have actually volunteered on several occasions throughout my time at Carnival to play solo sets on the promenade stages to provide additional entertainment when it was needed. And I've also played for events like the VAFP party and the Captain's Cocktail, so I know exactly what to expect and what is expected for these types of events as a soloist. Thank you once again for your time, and I hope to hear from you very, very soon.